Hi, John from Hummingbird Networks here. We're going to be showing you where you would need to navigate in your Meraki dashboard to add a new phone, license, and purchase phone service. You need to complete this step before you can make or receive calls. The first thing you have to do is add your phone hardware to your network dashboard. Navigate to Organization, Inventory, choose Claim, and enter your serial number or serial numbers. Once you claim your products, navigate over to Organization, Licenses, click Add License. Under the Operation dropdown, choose Add More Licenses if this is a new phone or adding more phones. If you are renewing, then just choose that option. Then you add your license key. Keep in mind your license key you receive may be for more than just phones if you bought more than just phones at the same time on your order. For example, if you bought phones, maybe an access point and a firewall, or even multiple quantities of each, the email you received from Hummingbird Networks or Meraki may only have one license key. That license key includes everything from your order. To make things easy, your email with your license key will list exactly what's in it, so there's no confusion. Once you claim your product and enter your license keys, you can begin the process of ordering phone service and completing the installation. There's a wizard that can guide you through this if you're new to the dashboard. There's a blue bar up top that's indicating that you have phones to set up. There are three steps to set up your phones. If you want to set up a separate network, this is how you would launch that. If you want the phones on an existing network, choose Get Phone Numbers. If you want to transfer numbers, like porting from another carrier or phone provider, choose that option and there are steps that will guide you through that process. These providers have been fully vetted for quality and the phones have been certified to work on their system. Voice and quality and ease of troubleshooting are very important to them. So Meraki set this up so you only have to make one call to support. In other words, you won't have to call both the service provider and Meraki for help. Just call Meraki for all your support needs. Ordering numbers is very quick and easy. Choose Get Phone Numbers. That'll bring you to another screen where you can choose how many numbers you want. Let's just say you want 5 different phone numbers. You could choose to have them consecutive. If you don't want a consecutive and you don't care, then you would unclick that. Let's say they're in California. Let's choose the 213 area code. Hit search for numbers. And it'll give you all the different numbers that are available, and you can see that these are consecutive. You choose your number, hit review order, put in your information, and hit confirm order, and you have a phone. Of course, if you have any issues with any of this process, Meraki's there to help you 24/7. If you're ready for the next step and you want to learn more about the Meraki dashboard and how to configure your phone and the system, just check out this great video that explains that process. And if you're just starting out with considering purchasing Meraki products, the team at Hummingbird Networks can answer any questions and get you started with a free trial. I hope this video was helpful. Thanks so much for watching.